clients lucky. He's getting ready to run over there and arrest me. I come out the door of my house right there. I'm sorry, I'm having to record this with my phone. That's me. That is me getting arrested on July 6th, 2022. That's Lance Lucky arresting me. This angle. All these cars, y'all, all these troopers coming in on us. Yeah, they put me on the front of the packet and they called me a meth kingpin or some shit. You're gonna see a man walk out right there in a minute, and it's the sheriff. He's come for his photo shoot. And Captain Span in tow. Yeah, Captain Span had to come be a part of the party. Right there. Who's that? I can't tell yet. There's Eddie. There's the sheriff. You're gonna see there. It's Lance Lucky taking me out. And I'm yelling at the sheriff right there. The sheriff, I don't know what he's waiting on, but there he comes. He's holding his camera. Here comes Captain Span. Remember the one that tried to grab me in the... sheriff's office? Okay, in just a minute. Okay, he's just carrying me around the corner. In just a second, the sheriff will walk up. And he's gonna go stand right over there and take pictures. Y'all will see him. There we go, into my neighbor's house. He ain't doing shit. They all know that we're already in custody. So why are they doing all that? I know it's for the pictures. Look, they were gonna go up in the house, but they changed their mind. I wonder if it was because they were waiting on the sheriff to get there to take his pictures. See? Since when does the sheriff take pictures? The packet, but he did. See, I wish we had better cameras. Here he is, he got his pictures. Hey, look at there, the good sheriff. Big myth bust there, buddy. By the way, there were no drugs found in my house or on my person. I was charged with sale of a controlled substance and two conspiracy charges, and my bond was set at $35,000. And I got out on July 21st, 2022. Yes, this just happened. I just wanted to show y'all. Okay. See that right there? Did the sheriff not take those pictures right there? Drug raid. Look at that. And they put me on the front of the packet. That's my house. Look at the flag. Look. First name they named. Talking about children. I don't have no kids. Look at that. Selling meth. I've never sold drugs in my life. Okay. Here's the rest of the pictures. The sheriff took all those pictures. Since when did they do that? They've been monitoring the situation for a couple of weeks. Okay. They didn't find shit. They were there an hour, and within 2 minutes, when they first got there, within 2 minutes, Chris and I were in handcuffs. Tell me what y'all think.